Para su venida de cuerpo. also the feast of Saint Francis of Assisi. And they look on him whom they pierced. As you know, Saint Francis of Poverello, son of a merchant, found the love of Christ from a dissolute life. He transformed himself through the grace of God, gave everything that he had to the last of his own cloth, of his own vestments. He gave it all to God, and as possessing nothing, he discovered everything. He discovered the love of God. We are invited to live according the imitation of our Lord Jesus Christ. He came into the world in order to give us the path, the example, how to be able to follow him to heaven. And we all know that there is no way to go to heaven than the other way, that is the cross. It is through the cross, the love of the cross, that we can reach heaven. We need to have our hands pierced, our feet lacerated, our heart wide open, our mind pierced with these thorns. Sacrifice, ultimate sacrifice, ultimate sacrifice. And Saint Francis was able to imitate our Lord Jesus Christ to this very point of receiving the stigmatas. That means the very wounds of Jesus Christ is in our flesh. We are not all called to receive the stigmata. That is good. And yet, we are all called spiritually to offer our hands to the service of God, to offer our feet to go wherever he wants us to go, even far, far, far away. He invites us to open our hearts with a great love and to shed our blood and the water that is ours. And they would be able to say, and they looked at who, to where death they pierced. That means we'd be able to say, maybe I would like to be like Jesus Christ. Maybe I would be like you and me. Because we need to be example for each other, leading to the one goal, our eternity, where we are all going to be together with the grace of God. Amen.
sancti verbo est in habitu anima mea. Domine non sindignus, nunc est tectum meum, sed sancti verbo est in habitu anima mea.